Hey, listen, it's your boy Fr3x. So now I got a second battle. Yo. Ricko's writing lazy, and Ricko's acting crazy. I heard your flow exposed, but not that cold. Plus my man looks like a baby. This Blackpool kid's getting white out. So ha ha, night night lights out. Settle down little puppy, don't wild out. Bring facts on the stairs, take a time out. If this kid wants to act up bad, then you'll see this kid getting slapped up fast. Fuck you and your crew, it's a one-on-one clash. Cause half of your man them is shagged your man. I guess that what happens to a Blackpool slag. You've been ribbed more times than a Blackpool drum. But does everyone in Blackpool think they're bad? I should clash you all and take your town off the map. Little Jack, you're just basic kid. Can you even tie up your own laces, kid? This guy looks like a sneaky prick.
Like when beef pops off, he runs straight to the pits.
Like pigs and pork, are you stupid?
Man, why is this kid gotta be so foolish?
I can tell that my man still needs schooling.
Let it, why do I have to battle a school kid?
Fuck these games I ain't playing. And fuck what this kid is saying. Fuck him, fuck you, and fuck all of his crew.
Cause he still writes his bars with a crayon.
He ain't nothing but a curly head fuck boy. Trying to act up rough like a tough boy. You're trapped with no help, you're stuck, boy.
That's because you ain't making enough noise.
This silly little kid, he ain't fire. With his clash, I'll make him retire. Ask his mum, ask his dad, ask his boys, ask his nan, and they all said he was a liar. So don't come to me with your gas chat. It's certain you lose this clash fast. This Manchester now, you daft twat. You're just starting off, I'm on my last lap. Another kid moving backwards. Another can't do it how Ash does. The last guy packed his bags and went home. He had the sense to keep his trap shut. But I doubt this prick has got any sense. You're like 50-year-old with many men. Don't need no one around to take it down. All I need to do is pick up the pen again. All it does is bum weed at the fairground. Somebody tell him it ain't fair now. Cause Fr3x is back on the warpath. Jack Richardson, you best clear out. This mongy kid, what's wrong with him? Does he know that his mum sucks donkey dick? Does he know that his dad quite fond of it? And his bird and granny on some bonded shit? Serious lad, you look confused to fuck. Put down the mic, maybe read some books. Do a little learning in the evening, bruv. Maybe then you'd be keeping up. One more thing, I got this. Jack's getting spun, don't watch this. And if my man thinks he can box quick, I'll take the cunt out with a drop kick.
Fucking hell, Kingy and Netty. Your boy Fr3x. Watch out for Klash-kingz. And I'm done.